12 and Southeast Texas filled with American pride.